Ready on? Hi, my name is Nazruddin Bakhsh. I'm a technology education teacher at Debe High School. I'm here to demonstrate a little project that I made in class. It's kind of fun, so I'm sharing it with everyone. The basic principle is air pressure, one syringe, pushing another on this side. Simply like this. Here. And take a look at this, it goes up. Great. And when we push on this side, it goes up. Or we can simply push here and pull and it keeps moving back and forth. This is the basic principle that this entire thing is made up of. And here, we have another basic principle, which is the swivel. If you take a close look at this point here, we have this swivel that can move back and forth on which we glue the syringes on. Then, well, basically this is the arm here. And this is the vertical part that swivels left and right with the aid of a butt hinge. A butt hinge, yeah. It's referred to as that. And it moves left, back and forth. And this here helps move it left and right. Along with this syringe here. So we basically have an up hand movement and sideways. And this is a scissors action here that uses a piece of rubber here and we clamp to lift up an object. Now, this can work without any of this fancy levers, but I just made this part to make it look a little more interesting. Generally speaking, we give the students a challenge, and the challenge is to make something that can move an object from one level to another and possibly about an angle of 120 degrees rotation. So, without further waiting, we'll show you how it works. It's actually more fun. In the beginning, there's a lot of problem, but we eventually will solve those things. So these are the levers. This one, this middle one here, is involved in making it up and down. Take a look at that. And then this one, we move it left to right. And here, this third one is where the jaw moves and closes. So we'll attempt to pick something up, but there's a bit of practice necessary to get to it. You come this way, you move down, up, down, come on slowly, up, need to shift up. And we close, we drop, and then we close. We have the object in hand, we lift, and then we move to the left, and let's see if we can actually get it to drop on. On the cover. Alright. A little bit more to the left. Are we getting it there? Right. Okay, as you see, it's a bit of a tricky thing, but it's more about having fun. Oh, look at that. We got it. One level up, up, and we're done. Now, I just. Thanks, that's my audience in back of it. And we lift, and we drop. Left. Oh, it's actually a lot of fun here. See, look. Look at that. Up, down, close. Oh, it's not. Here, this is the air cup that goes too much. And we can just simply place it back like this. And there's no how-to instruction because it's actually a bit lengthy. The up, down, left. We move this out of the way. And we pull. Now, sometimes we need to adjust this to pull or push, depending on where it is. The air leaks out, as in this case. We pull here, we move back and forth. Right. So, that's a nice short display on my robotic arm. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.